because when I heard before the match how many you needed, I'm sitting there going, wow, that takes a while to count that up. Has that sunk in yet, Jessica?
Well, actually, my dad's a big numbers guy. He's a math teacher, so he let me know before the match. But obviously, stats, I mean, I look into them, and it's awesome to have, but I don't really pay attention to it. But it's definitely a great accomplishment to get.
I asked Alyssa this just a moment ago, and I want to paraphrase. You know, you've gone through senior days, I think of George's and Kayla's last year. Alyssa said, you think it's going to go a certain way when you watch your teammates go through it, but it's not the same thing, is it?
It's definitely not the same. I mean, they kept trying to warn us last year. It was like, it goes by so fast, it comes so fast, like, just enjoy every moment, but you really don't realize it until you're in the moment.
You got a really nice fans. Just what did that mean?
Oh my goodness. Our fans are amazing. I think I said that on Friday night. Like, they don't realize what they mean to us. And just having that crowd, even on a Sunday match at noon, is amazing. And we hope to have them out for the conference tournament. I mean, they definitely are a big help, and having that home crowd advantage will help.
Amara and Alyssa said that you played well in some phases today, yet there's things you still need to work on.
Yeah, obviously defensively we can always get better. That's been a big focus this season, and I think that's going to be a big focus going on into postseason.
Just kind of talked about this with the rest of them. You guys have had some offensive struggles the past few weeks, but you guys came out and played really good offensive work today. Kind of talked about what the keys to that were.
Yeah, I mean, we're a veteran group out there, and Travis just kind of talked us through it in practice yesterday and said, you know, just go through the basics, go back to technique, trust your training, and I think that's what we all did, came out and did our job.
Just kind of talk about the bond that you've had with these seniors and how it's grown over the past few years.
Oh, it's crazy. I mean, I'll miss volleyball, but I'm going to miss playing with them right next to me more than anything.
Jessica, did you put out there, is that a career day for Taylor in one stat today?